Hey, Feem told me to come. Do you know what's going on?
What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome back to God Eater 3. Now, last episode, we knocked out a few more side missions and main missions, and ended up with, apparently, we're going to have a meeting with the other caravans pretty soon. So, let's see what our next story mission is. Another, is that an Ash Argami?
The Rang area information. I've got your back.
Failure will not be forgiven. Here goes. Perhaps age research was conducted here once. What a perfect target!
Make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Care of the small fry first. There's another to get in the way. Whoa! Yeah, you're not going anywhere. Like I said, you're not going any fucking where.
Just as planned.
Sleepy.
Great work. I mean, great work today.
Huh.
new blueprints for weapons I don't use.
Once we arrive at Gleipnir's port, our job is going to be all done.
Uh-huh.
We need to celebrate.
What's there to celebrate?
Yeah, I know. So get this. Our mission is to deliver Pheme, right? But none of us think of Pheme as cargo. There's gotta be something we can do.
You thinking is never
Man,
a good
I'm
idea.
I'm dumb as a brick. I'm useless for this kind of thing. It sucks. Damn it.
That's something we can both agree on. Alright, what's our next job? Oh. Another side mission. This little thing? Thing was easy as hell to take out.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Follow orders and move out. It begins.
Thing's definitely on the move.
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
Thank you.
Later.
Don't forget to check for useful items.
Honestly, that mission is way too fucking easy. Then again, that enemy is way too easy. It was very simplistic. Well, his attack patterns are anyway. And he's slow. Ooh, new clothes. desert battle suit, marine battle suit, night battle suit. Might have to look into those. Alright.
Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down.
Alright. Craft, equipment, bottoms. I might be able to do something with this. I just have to mess around with it. Military battle suit. Okay. Yeah, I can do something with that. Something to hang on to for later, but until I find better gear to wear, I'm gonna stick with what I got. Okay, I haven't unlocked any new abilities. Wait a minute. What the fuck is that? Holy shit.
Ash levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Begin operation. Failure will not be forgiven.
Oh, this old thing. Almost didn't recognize it. I don't give a damn about him being enraged. Gotcha. fuck did you come from? Okay, upgrades. Okay. My assassin trigger almost leveled up.
We're about to arrive at HQ. At last, we'll finally have our freedom. But we still have some homework left to do, don't we? Yeah, we're definitely not going to let it end here. To be honest, I don't know what we can do. I'm out of ideas at the moment. But we're not giving up, that's for sure. One big concern for us is Claire. She is a member of Gleipnir. I just hope she's not too devoted.
Let's see. Another side mission. Oh, this fucking thing again.
Let's get moving.
I think this is the first time I've actually done a night op.
Nothing.
that shit up and I'm gonna take that tail from you. Oof. Motherfucker. I didn't tell you you could eat.
That it? Wow, everyone's so amazing.
Tommy hungry.
Don't forget to check for useful items.
Another one down.
What's happening here?
Oh, welcome back. That fight left me spellbound.
One more to go. These shouldn't take long to knock out. Well, that the bottom one may take a while, but the first one, no problem at all.
Ash levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Come here. Fuck, he moved. See what happens when you run off and eat? Finish him off now.
Confirm. Do or die. Where do you think you're going? More like 120, maybe 30. What an easy mission. I should get a massage later.
It's an honor to be able to help.
More clothes, okay. Fenrir uniform. Skill rebuilding.
Hey, Feem told me to come. Do you know what's going on?
Your guess is as good as mine.
So, no one actually knows why we're all gathered here?
Nope.
Let's get a move on. We don't want to leave her hanging.
Huh? Holy moly.
Huh.
What's going on? Did you do this all on your own, Beam?
Yep. Surprise!
Incredible.
So, what's this surprise?
You all finished your job! Congratulations! No, wait. Congratulations!
Close enough.
My, my. Is that us?
Yeah, it is. This is me?
It's kind of hard to tell, isn't it? Oh, but that's Zeke for sure. Yeah, this one, right?
Wait up. How do you know?
Well, I mean...
You mean what?
Only one of them has a banana on its head.
Huh? Is that what I look like to you?
Yeah, sounds about right.
Fema has a good eye.
It's cause you all finished your jobs. That's good, right? I'm very happy too.
Fiend, do you not understand what that means? When we finish our job, you'll...
Mm-mm. Now's not the time.
I'm no good at this kind of thing.
Fiend.
Hey, everyone! Sorry about the wait, but here... Cake? Did something happen? I just heard there was a party and...
It's all right. Let's try this cake. Right, Fiend?
Yeah! Party! Party!
Fiend...
Hey, could you?
Sure.
No, I'll go get some plates.
Fiend is one of our friends. That'll never change. Will it?
Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today, but when we come back, we're going to continue from here. So, if you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe, but until then, this is Zero, and I'll see you guys in the next video.